There are moments in life that you just can't plan for. For me, that moment was when my father, who lives in Louisiana, was diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's. Suddenly, he was depending on me to get all the care that he needed. Of course, I would do anything for my dad, but this couldn't have come at a worse time financially. I had just taken out a car loan and refinanced my mortgage. I didn't think I'd be approved for another loan, and I desperately needed one for dad's care. I was so nervous when I went into my Peach State branch, but the manager was so nice and so understanding. Turns out I had nothing to worry about. She made the process so easy, I was able to get on the road to see my dad fast. I will never forget the kindness the wonderful people of Peach State showed me during my family's time of need.